Let's play a game, shall we?
I hope you're in the mood for science, 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 because it is time for more Doom 3. Sadly, this is probably one of the most lit areas in the game. Nah, not really. The floor is still dark as crap, but hey, you can see the test tubes just fine, so, you know, that counts for something, right? Okay, let's move on, shall we? Now, apparently it doesn't matter if you get the BFG right away or not, because you lose all your weapons anyway, somehow, for some reason that I cannot figure out.
No. Oh, God, no!
Oh, crap. Oh, geez, sucks for that guy, doesn't it? Yeesh. Oh, son of a... Why is there always a delay to this freaking shotgun's fire? Every time you first start out. Seriously, that's annoying as balls. Fine, whatever. Whatever, what freaking ever. It's not like I'm pissed off or anything. No! Why would the game piss me off? It's not like it screws with me from every opportunity. And even when I try, it finds new ways to screw me over. Even if it just means the gun I'm holding refuses to fire. Oh. It just does it by itself, doesn't it? Yeah, that's interesting. You don't even technically need the flashlight because it gives you a flashlight, more or less. Although it is nice being under its shade. Under its shade of lightness, nonetheless. If that even makes any sense. It's like a walking flashlight. Not that I need it, but hey. Take this. Damn it, I still couldn't miss him. Crap. Well, that could have been better, couldn't it? Crap, I forgot how to... Crap, what was the... Keep forgetting the buttons. I thought it was F6 and F7. Or F5 and X6, I don't remember. Okay, that's F... Oh, right, it's F5 to save and then F9 to load. I keep forgetting that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I don't remember everything with perfect clarity. Cut me some slack, I'm only human. I am human. Okay. Crap. Okay, that was close. I'm sorry, pal. Oh, come on! Why does it misfire? That's bullcrap. It keeps doing that. I swear to you, I click the mouse and then it just refuses to fire completely. I don't know what its problem is, but I will figure it out. See, look, I just clicked it there. Okay, there we go. I just gotta click it once after loading because the game is trying not to make you misfire. But you would think after 2 seconds, it would... realize that you want to fire it. Wow, even when I'm firing at top speed, it still doesn't do crap. Let me try that again. I apologize for this. If it's annoying you, believe me, it's annoying me a lot more than it's annoying you. So, there you go. We're in this together. Actually, I can just do this. Yeah, screw the taking a chance thing. I'm just going to throw a grenade around the corner. Sound like that a lot better. Sucks for him. Here we go. Seriously? Did it just get thrown back at me? What the hell? Crap, it was around the other corner. Okay, one more time, that's it. If it goes astray, I'm not gonna do it again. I'm just gonna accept whatever the hell comes. Sorry, I know this is getting very annoying fast. It is for me too. I need to focus.
Oh God.
Man, it's like I'm stuck in Groundhog Day. Now. That did nothing. I guess that's the best I can hope for. That it doesn't take me down in the process. That's all you can do. Just hope you don't blow yourself up. And that'll be... An achievement? I didn't even see this. I probably should have. Man, more stupidity on my part. I'm not very observant. I need to look everywhere. Otherwise, I'm gonna be screwed. I'm gonna miss many things, and then certain people are gonna yell at me because, hey, yeah, you stupid, you missed this! Well, hey, when you're playing it, and you're not particularly paying attention because you're trying not to die, because the game is kind of frustrating in that sense, how are you supposed to pay attention to every single thing? Where did you even come from? I don't remember you! Jeez, it's like the freaking game likes to randomize itself every so often just to keep you on your toes. Chamber deployment system. Power system online. Tracking system online. Conveyor belt active. Good. That's good for you, pal. I'm so happy for you. You gonna pop in? Or not? Because you randomly decided to not work? Okay, there we go. Hey there, stasis imp. Imp in stasis. In stasis. Whatever the hell you pronounce it. You're gonna be my shield. Uh-huh. Interesting. Gotta love how there's no refraction. Would have been nice to have refraction. But then again, water isn't exactly Itek Force forte, is it? I think someone that did actually have refraction. I think there was a Doom 3 mod that had pretty good looking water, all things considered. But then again, oh, no, just screw you. Oh, no, you don't. You're not getting me that easily, not this time. Even if I have to run around and waste all my ammo, I will kill you. I don't care. I've far past the point of giving a crap. As long as you die with me, that's all that matters, baby. Crap. Damn it. Course. Freaking course, even with the plasma rifle, I can't see a damn thing. What'd you expect me to do? Fire blindly in the dark? Because that's what I did. Spoilers! Didn't work so well, did it? Okay, damn it. Maybe I can get another stasis thing to hide behind. Or at least so I can see. Of course, I have to expect the shotgun to misfire the first time. That seems to be a quirk of the Doom 3 engine. All guns, whatever gun you're holding, or just the first time you shoot at all, it's gonna not work for some stupid reason. Don't know why, but I need to expect it and compensate for it. Well, that worked. Crap. I was trying not to die. But of course, I hit in the wrong spot. Because that's my life right there, summed up. There's another one, isn't there? Where you hiding? Thank you for at least exposing yourself. Not in that way. Nobody wants to see that, I'll tell you that much. Crap. Well, I'm pretty sure nobody wants to see me fail either. Or maybe they do. Maybe it's just a lot. Maybe it's just all laughs for them. Maybe everybody wants to see me fail because it's good laugh material for you. I hope you're happy. I hope this makes you laugh. I hope this makes you feel funny. Down in your pants. Okay. 371. Awesome. 371. Good. I'm glad I got that now. It's a great help. What's that other email? Power out. We are aware of the power problems in your area. Oh yeah, you're trying to come up with an in-universe explanation for everything being pitch black. Presently, we are dealing with several... Wow, really? Okay, that freaked me out. Well done, game. Made me think I was being attacked. We are dealing with several power issues throughout the entire Delta Complex. It would be great help if you could check some of the circuit breaker boxes and maintenance 4 to determine if it is simply a breaker issue. Please file a report. Wait, did I already read that? I feel like I already read that. Oh well. Oh freaking well. Personal. Find alternate path for access to the second floor. Can do! If I don't die first! Jeez, pimp slapping me. That is weak, man. That's weak sauce. Ah, the lovely misfire. It rears its ugly head yet again. From now on, every time I quick load, I'm just gonna click the mouse button, the left mouse button every time I do, because I know it's gonna misfire at least once. Well done. Well done, game. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate you leaving me in the dark. Ah, the glorious light. Thank you, ambiguously dead imp. You are my savior. I'm getting weird allegories in my head. It died so that I may live. Yeah, forget it. You guys probably know what I'm thinking, but I'll give you this. It's the opposite of hell. You son of an ass bag. Seriously. Why can't you let me be? Come on. Fine, I'll go and heal up. Good thing I can. There we go. I'm still doing pretty good. Lucky for these health stations. Oh, by the way, someone wanted me to clarify, because apparently I wasn't being clear enough. I got to explain everything and what I meant. When I said the monitors appear to be of a higher resolution, I knew it was because of voxelization or some crap like that. I knew it couldn't have been using standard textures for the most part, especially for the font. I realized that. I'm just saying that it looks high res compared to everything else, because if you look here, very blurry. If you look here, very not blurry. Even the images around it look very not blurry. So, I'm well aware that it must have been using vectorization or whatever. I don't know why I do explain that, but whatever, here we go. I just wanted to say it looked good. But apparently I'm not allowed to say that something looks good unless I clarify it. Unless I explain why it looks good. Because we want details! We can't ever have anything be ambiguous. Ambiguously wrong. So there you go. Hope you're happy and you know who you are. Ooh, extra stuff. Neat. Pretty cool. See? That was a good thing I had to go back there then. There's another thing that I would have neglected, but thankfully didn't. Okay, armor. Another thing that I could have neglected but didn't. I need to start looking around when I'm not being attacked and mauled and killed in that order. Screw you. Open door. Okay, good to know it still listens to me. Oh, is this a shortcut? Huh. So this was what it was on the other side of that. That's interesting. Oh, now I'm on the inside of here. Cool. And I can only imagine what's on the other side of this lift. Game's been doing a great job so far. Making me feel safe. You SOB! Did you really have to do that, game? Come on. Is that really necessary? Come on. Be right back. I apologize, I'm back. There was just a bit of distraction. Anyway. Oh, I've never seen that before.
In a geographic region where UAC researchers have unearthed evidence of a long-lost civilization. We know nothing of this civilization other than they existed, and that they were
other than they existed.
Some type of cataclysmic event, according to what we've been able to decode from stone tablets found throughout the ruins.
I would hope you weren't researching something that didn't exist.
Together, reveal a culturally advanced society whose technology can only be described as mystic. As evidenced by U1's strange characteristics. Efforts to further examine U1 have been futile. Mass spectrometer and radiation scanning methods have failed to provide reliable identification of the molecular makeup of this artifact. The object cannot be weighed, and in all tests, we've been unable to determine its mass. All attempts to physically manipulate or open the artifact have been met with no success. We also have had no success in deciphering the symbols adorning the U1. What we do know is that the thermographic readings are constant, unwavering temperature of 98.8 degrees Fahrenheit. Our research continues, and we hope that with continued investment and research, we can, one day soon, learn to exploit the technologies that make up U1.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I was still muted. Oh yeah, exploit. Yeah, not learn. Not try to figure it out. You know, just exploit. Perhaps one day we will exploit it for our own benefit. Error, specified artifact not found. Yeah, that's what I figured. I mean, I can clearly see that it's not in there.
I have the soul cube in hell, and you will never find it.
That's what you say, you son of an A-bag. You freaking crazy doctor, you. Oh, that's probably the
what
video.
Is a relic codename
blah, 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 blah. Shut up.
It was discovered in 2104.
I'm guessing that this is the same thing. Yep.
What you see before?
Oh, wow. It's like a freaking echo in here. Okay, Larry! Larry! Did you shut up? Okay, I'm gonna listen to this for a little bit.
I've been examining the blitz and the cube-shaped artifact.
If I can. Oh, yeah, I can. Apparently you can duck. Which didn't work, because apparently if you do that before he attacks, he'll just aim it down.
You know, I'll take this opportunity to lodge yet another...
You know what, I'm going to listen to this.
...continual power problems. Living in this godforsaken base is bad enough without having to watch the lights flicker constantly. It's just... Well, never mind. Back to the task at hand. What I've deciphered so far is a bit, I must say, disturbing. It seems that when one has possession of the artifact, if one inflicts damage or possibly kills another being, it extracts power from that event somehow. Now, once a certain threshold has been reached, the artifact has the ability to kill anything you attack with it. How you attack with it, I'm frankly not certain, indicating that the artifact is autonomous in some way. To date, I've only deciphered about two-thirds, give or take, of the markings, but my initial glance at the rest of them indicates it harbors some far greater power. As you know, at this time we have not seen any reaction from the cube, and it has withstood any scanning, abrasion, or other test beyond picking it up and examining it. I suspect that just like the civilization that constructed it, its capabilities are diminished to the point of being useful only as a paperweight.
Wow, you are a jerk. You've been trying to exploit its use, and now you're complaining that, oh, we can't exploit it because it won't let us. Because it might be sentient. Have you considered that? Maybe the cube is sentient. I'm sorry, that may be a bit of a spoilers or... Nah, not, actually, because you don't know if what I'm saying is true or not. Crap. Oh, who worked that time? Why did it work that time? You know what, screw it, I'm quick loading because... I ain't about that crap. I'm just gonna try to deal with the pain, but then Doom 3 accumulates the damage and it makes the game borderline unbeatable. That's the only problem. So, I'm gonna try not to. Or at least I'll quick save right here so that I don't have to go this far if I do quick load. Well, I'm not even really any better off, really. Wow. That was easier than I thought. Surprisingly easy. Enter access code? Well, what the frick's the access code? Does this tell me? Okay, you were correct. The soul cube is a weapon. I've translated now. The soul cube must be charged. The soul's within. It must sense at least 5 deaths before the spiritual potentiality matrix reaches positronic astriction. Based on our interpretation of the glyphics, the cube has one way of acknowledging its readiness for action, but it's unclear how this happens. More importantly, we still don't know what will happen when it's released. This has gone far beyond the purview of Mars Section or even the UAC. We can't trust Betruger. He's gone mad. I'm preparing a report to send to the highest authorities on Earth. Well, yeah, no crap. Okay, safety committee, blah, 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 research, blah, blah, blah. You may be a winner. I hope you'll find this email. I have hidden my true name and address by disguising this email. He may be reading our messages. Your boss, I'll not mention his name, is far more dangerous than you can imagine. I believe he's using you and corrupting your work. Oh, Jane, what do you think? I believe your findings are correct, and he knows that. He wants to hide the findings from the UIC and use the object for himself. I don't know yet, but I will find out. Why yet? Do what you can to stall him. Do not let him take the possession of the artifact. I received your email, and I find it rather... Oh, wow. Huh. Given how little we know about this object, I can not imagine how you've come to such a bizarre conclusion, let alone any conclusion at all. Send me your notes for immediate review. In the meantime, for your own sake, do not share these findings with anyone else. I would hate people to think that one of my highly regarded scientists is prone to flights of fantasy. You son of an A-bag, Betruger. Oh, you, the worst. Okay, access granted. Good. Is this what I'm looking for? Elizabeth? Do you have the key? 463, yes you do! Hope it's got some good crap in there. 463. It is 463. 463. Wait, what? Level 3 access codes have been changed due to 463 storage. Oh. Okay. 725. My bad. There we go. Sweet! Health station! That's just what I needed. Ooh! And ammo! Yes! Oh, this is too good! Oh, is this the marsh? Is this what I'm supposed to use? 463? Oh, okay. Brought to you by Martian Buddy! Who's your buddy? Should I just do this? Well, obviously that's not gonna work. Level 3 access code, storage code, investigation report. I received a formal request for an inquiry into the activities on Mars as requested by the board. I'll be deporting soon to investigate your claims. Your charges against Dr. Malcolm Betruger are being taken very seriously. As you may already know, the UAC, as a matter of policy, will not acknowledge or comment on questions or statements advanced by the press based on rumor or heresy. Our hearsay. I have been asked to explain that you were not to discuss this situation with anyone outside of our legal department. Thank you, Elliot Swan, UAC Executive Council. Pretty sure they're all dead because Betruger is bat crap crazy, and he doesn't... He pretty much killed everybody, I'm getting. I'm betting. Or pretty much everybody. 463. He was possessed by the devil or some crap, I don't know. That's what I'm gonna interpolate out of that he basically got possessed by the devil, just like Olivia does in Doom 2016. Well, that was great and all, but too bad I'm dead. I shouldn't have done that. Should I have? Die! You son of a heifer. Die. Oh, good, they died! Nice! Sweet, I'm glad someone listened to me. I mean, I wasn't specifically talking to you two, but I'm glad you listened anyway. Really appreciated it. See, this is why it's good to listen to people. That's why it's good to listen to your superior. What the? Wow. I got hurt by a stream of fire. I'm so smart, aren't I? Okay, here we go. Yes, Delta Labs 2. I am exiting. Delta Labs. Sector 3 contains the second generation transfer platforms able to teleport variable distances to small portable receiving platforms. Test chambers must be reserved prior to experimentation. All access is under security observation. Okay, that was pretty fast. Not too bad. And of course, the game probably already saved while I was doing the autosave. Or I mean, quick save. How am I saying autosave? You killed the zombie shotgun man! He was a zombie? Ah, you SOB. Oh, screw you. Huh, well, that just happened to turn out in my favor. Good to know. Ooh. Conveniently right there, I see. Ooh. What's this? Security cameras? Open locked.
Access granted.
Yeah, you can go screw yourself, too. Well, make that 60. Frick. Okay. Oh, boy. Did I just hear someone say, help me? Where are you hiding? Of course. Okay, gonna try that again. This time, not die. That is the plan, to not die. Wow, really? Where the hell did you come from? I thought I already killed you. In the quick load. Okay, gotta make sure the fire button works. There we go. Much better. Oh, okay, you're in the area that I wasn't in before. Gotcha. Radio fuzz. Nice. I got him before he got me this time. Let me inspect your toilets. That's good enough. Good enough. Good enough. Yeah, good enough. Okay, good. Surprisingly clean, considering what kind of place this is. Yeah, that could use a little bit of cleaning. That too. I didn't mean to do that. But okay. Good. I gotta love that third-person camera that only shows up... I mean, that third-person model that only shows up in the mirror. Because I'm first-person. And don't you ever forget about it, son. Okay, there was nothing else here, was there? Just armor and a zombie. And it makes the imp appear. Because that's great, too. I always love having them appear. Ruining my picnic and whatnot. Oh, crap. You son of an ass! This is a load of crap. Every part of this is a load of crap. Gonna try that again. Chain gun. Okay, had to make sure that the fire button works. And now all of a sudden it decides it wants to work. Die. Well, that worked surprisingly well. Until it didn't. Come on, why don't you come this way? I got a present for you. Shh, don't tell him what it is. Why don't you come my way, buddy? Aw, you scurred. Aw, he's scurred. Come on, buddy. Oh, great. Granted, an imp had to appear, too. Just to screw things up even more. Ah, crap. There was no glass there. Wish I knew that. No, wait. I did know that because clearly I'm smart, right? Okay, good. I killed him before he started firing. That's good. Who is Frank Sereno? I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine at this point. All this hell and whatnot. Okay, Martian science? Something power? Martian power? I am Melvin Martian, and I have come for your planet. No, that sounds nothing like Marvel Martian. I am Marvel... forget it. I'm not even going to try.
My name is Melvin Martian. Not Morgan Freeman. As directed by Morgan Freeman.
Screw it. I don't know what the hell I'm saying anymore. Just forget about... Don't pay attention to anything I say. I'm not really good commentator. Which is why I wonder why I do this crap. For entertainment? Now, what entertainment is there to be had? Maybe I'm just a masochist. Maybe that's what drives me to keep doing this game. Man, I feel stiff. Okay, then. I just checked that. What the hell's wrong with me? Oh, great. This slightly different station. That has crap in it. What the? What's that sound? It's ripping me apart! It's making me want to go crazy! Nah, it's just... this just... typical static.
Hey.
We'll see who destroys who. Baby boy! You think you can destroy me? Wow, really? I hit him point blank with the rocket launcher and he didn't go down. They seem to be a little bit tougher than the chain gun commandos from Classic Doom, which make them that much more annoying. It's like a spider mastermind. Thank you. Jeezums. Two freaking rocket rocket blasts. Okay, the game saved itself. What does that mean? Chamber one. Something big is gonna happen, isn't it? Because it said that the game saved itself, so what's about to go down?
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated.
Cool. I'm so happy for that. Crap. Is that one of the nightmare imps? Or one of the hell imps, anyway? I don't know. I've only heard about this crap. Apparently there's a different kind of imp that's covered in blood. It's a little bit tougher. Or at least appears to be a little bit tougher. It might just be the same. It might just be a recolored imp. Who knows? But apparently there's a version of imps that you can find in hell that... missing BFG guns.
This is the audio log of Administrative Assistant Hunley, dated October 16, 2145. Why is it that I keep getting the crummy jobs? Armor Corps, 1st Platoon, and 1st Science Team were completely wiped out this morning.
You think you got a crummy job?
Second excursion. And I am the one charged with writing up the reports and sending this information back to Earth and next of kin. So here I am. First cup of coffee for the day. 5 hours of sleep the night before. No shower. And I have 20 dead bodies to fill out paperwork on. I haven't seen the actual corpses, but word coming down from the grapevine says that it looks like they have been hacked up pretty good.
Yeesh.
This has everyone on the base spooked. Betruger is nowhere to be found, and there are a lot of questions being asked with no answers from anyone. Last I heard, they were suiting up the next outfit with the new BFGs. Sounds like they weren't taking any chances on this next trip with them packing that kind of firepower.
Oh, okay. I thought it said missing BFGs, though. Missing BFG guns. That doesn't sound like they're missing. It sounds like they took them. Due to the incident last week, the Delta security team will be storing additional supplies in cabinets 386 and 387. We'll update the access codes to 836 as soon as the equipment arrives. Thank you. And thank you. I can't wait to pilfer that equipment for myself. It's mine now. Finders keepers.
Decontamination process started.
You're gonna want to stand still. Moving around only makes the test take longer.
Decontamination complete.
Teleportation,
have
right?
Have a nice day.
Crap. Okay, you know what? Screw that. Gonna try it again.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. Aw, is that sweet? That now every time I have to quick load, which is going to be a lot, at least I get to hear that pleasant female voice saying, have a pleasant day. That's so nice,
have
isn't it?
Have a nice day.
Or, have a nice day, I mean. Okay, oh, come on! The door just closes behind you? Okay, now that I know what I'm doing, I just gotta dodge him by moving forward, not backwards.
Have a nice
hopefully.
Day.
Oh, that doesn't work either. Take that. Wow, I can't believe how easy it is to dodge him now. He's probably the most pathetic enemy in the game right now. Just because. I think it was 386. Crap. No way it was... 863. I had the numbers right, just in the wrong order. 836. Nice. That's a lot of equipment right there. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. This sucks. Where are they? What the? Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, he's up there. You little sob. Who the hell's firing at me? Was it just that guy? Was that guy doing that much damage to me? What the F? Seriously, what was ripping into me? What the hell? It's just ridiculous. There's no way it could have just been that one guy, right? Surely. How are you doing that much damage to me? Yeesh. That's just unfair. But then again, I am playing on veterans, so I guess I shouldn't complain too much. Crap, 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 crap. Yeesh, you know what? Screw it. I'm not even gonna try attacking him on this level. I lose way too much health. And then the game will be unplayable. The game will be completely unplayable if I do that. So what I should do is move up. Ugh, what the hell is that? Whatever it is, I don't like it. Maybe I should kill it. Or just hop on its back and have it take me to a magical journey to the world of Oz. Because that's how this works, right? I'm guessing I'm not supposed to be going this way. Which means I have no choice. Sorry, buddy. Well, now you can rest in peace. Is. Rest in pieces. I know that joke has been made thousands of times before, but what's another one, huh? Let's see. Okay, there we go. Transfer to control station. Scan for active beam pads. Good.
Please select teleport destination.
Oh, great. Where am I supposed to go? Pad 1 main, pad 2 balcony.
Pad 2 selected.
There we go. What the? Okay. Should I just make a run for it or try to kill him first? Okay, that's not working. Why does it have to look like that? No wonder he was doing so much. He's that one. I didn't even freaking realize till just now. He's that one. Okay, I got an idea. This is gonna kill me. Yep. Knew it. Freaking knew it. I just freaking knew it. Okay, I'm gonna try jumping then. I mean, surely jumping will help, right? Nope. He didn't time it correctly. Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. Did that actually work? Oh, crap. I keep timing it wrong. Gotta get it like I did the second time. I just did it perfectly. There we go. Nice! You gotta admit, that was pretty kick-ass. Don't even tell me that wasn't. That was kick-ass and you know it. Oh, boy. Sweet. Great. Now, we go through Hell's Anus. Don't even tell me that didn't look like an anus. You know it did. Okay. Cool. Great, it's one of these guys. This isn't so awesome. I'm gonna switch to the plasma rifle for this guy. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Or I can just do the same thing and grenade him. Nah, plasma rifle. There we go. So happy that you died without putting up a fight. That makes things so much more convenient for me. Thank you.
Contamination process started.
Yes, yes, I get it.
Decontamination complete.
They must be really worried about the safety of their teleporters.
He's wearing thin.
Shut up. My patience with this whole crap is running thin. So we've got something in common, don't we? Okay, I got an idea. It's a stretch. There we go. That kind of worked. I weakened him with a grenade, and then I finished him off with a chain gun. Cool. Okay, monitor, if you could just not black out. I mean, this game is black enough as is, don't you think? The game is dark enough as it is without you blacking out on me. Just saying. I mean, does this game really need to get darker than it already is? Oh, okay. Seriously? Okay, cool, that worked. There we go. Everything's fine. Even when it's not. Everything is not fine. But I'm gonna keep pretending it is just for the sake of my sanity. What sanity? You'd have a good point there. But still, I gotta pretend I have a sanity. Betruger? Is that you?
Look around you, Marine. Everyone is dead, and soon you will join them.
Shut up, Betruger. You can go straight to hell. All right, you're already there! Because you're the son of Satan! Literally. I don't think you can even take that as an insult. That was actually probably a pretty bad insult because you take that as a compliment, don't you? Your demons are weak. Pathetic. You really think your demons can take me down? You have to come down here yourself and take care of the job, because your cronies aren't exactly doing crap. In hell, if the mancubi can't kill me, what makes you think an imp can? Let's be logistical here. Why don't you fight me yourself, big guy? Unless you're scared. Are you scared? I bet you are. Because you know I'm coming for you, Betruger. And I don't play nice. I got a big one right for you. Between the eyes. I'm sure someone could take that out of context, but you know what I mean. Whether someone takes me out of context or not, you know damn well what I meant. I'm talking about my gun. Crap. Why did I run into it like an idiot? Because I'm an idiot. Of course. That solves that question, doesn't it? The mystery solved. There we go. Two explosions and you're dead. Why does this guy have to be here? Of course. Because the game never stops at one a-hole. It has to continuously dogpile them on you. Jeez. I know I said I wanted to put something big between Betruger's eyes, but I didn't expect to get gangbanged. Yes, I know. I'm going out of my way to make it sound dirty. That's the joke! Oh, crap. Well, holy crap. Damn it. Of course, you're gonna hide behind the smoke like a coward. Not that you were, I'm just an idiot and I didn't see it. Okay, so please tell me there's enough health left. Good. Good. I'm almost back to full. In fact, that was the most efficient use out of it I could have gotten. Okay. Doing pretty good. Just gotta move forward. Things are getting more hellish. I hope this means I'm going into hell soon. I know! That sounds wrong. Hell isn't supposed to be a place that you're supposed to aspire to go to. In fact, like Goku said, note to self, do not go to hell. But in this case, you know, I kind of want to see what it's all about. I want to go in there so I can destroy it. Let's make one thing clear. I don't want to go to hell to become part of it. I want to go to hell to destroy hell from the inside. Because I hate hell. Yes, you make such a creepy laugh. We get it. Here we go. Everything's gone to hell. Jeez, seriously, look at that crap. It's everywhere. That's where the game suddenly starts breaking away from its boring, blocky corridors and it gets to something more interesting. I mean, granted, that's pretty blocky too, but hey, that's 2004 technology for you. What do you expect? Hey, this game was quite a revolutionary when it came out. Was quite revolutionary. It was quite revolutionary. It was quite a revolutionary game. Masterpiece. Even though it didn't really sell good on the Doom category side of things, but on its own, it's a pretty good game. If you don't think of it as a Doom game, but as its own unique experience, it's pretty good. I will admit that much. Crap. Come on. That wasn't so hard. Fortunately for them, they are very bad at going around corners because they can't. They can't attack around corners. Unfortunately, I'm apparently not so good around corners either because it gets stuck in them really easily. Yeesh, how many imps are there? Actually running out of shotgun shells. Oh, geez, thought he was alive for a second there. But no, he was dying. Okay. Are we done with imps now? Can I go forward? Please. I would really appreciate it. The chance to make some actual progress for once. Great, more imps crawling out of literally nowhere. So happy for that. Glad the game's got my back. I said, hey, is that enough imps? And it pours out more imps. The game knows exactly what I want. Just clearly no means yes. Crap. Okay, dead end. At the dead end, right? Yep, another dead end. Dead end, Jimbo. That's another dead end, Jimbo. Yep. And of course, the way that appeared to be forward is actually the way forward. Ugh, pulsating brain. I don't even know what the hell that's supposed to look like, but looks weird nonetheless. Oh boy. Frick. I've got 3 shells left. 3 shells on backup. Those of you who have ever played Peter Jackson's King Kong will get the joke. The reference that I made there. 3 shells on backup. Only 3 shells left on backup. 1 magazine left on backup. Oh, crap. It's a revenant, isn't it? Yep. Only 1 enemy would make those kind of rockets. Crap. Now I can't hardly see. So happy that happened. Yeesh. What were you expected to do if you didn't have a flashlight mod in this area? Just seems like it's a bit douchey. Okay. I guess I'll have to use the flashlight. Oh great, there's another one. Thanks, game. Thanks a lot. Is it telling me that I'm supposed to go this way? I went the wrong way, didn't I? Should've known. Wait, he can still hurt you, even when you're crouched. but I guess that makes sense.
Chamber malfunction.
Error and decontamination. Chamber door controls. Okay, what's the problem? Do I need to kill this guy? Okay. I killed the guy. Does that help? Nope. Unfortunately, violence was not the answer. Oh well, I'm gonna do it anyway. What the? Would you just call me? What'd that guy just say about my mom? I will kill him. I will kill you. SOB. Here we go. That won't be used against me. It's really sad when I have to preemptively destroy barrels just to make sure they don't work against me. Okay, not too bad. Okay, I got the security armor. That's what I wanted to get. Okay, not entirely healed, but hey, close enough, right? 111 armor. That's funny. That's the funniest key combination ever. 111. You still malfunctioning? Yeah, it's still malfunctioning. So this was a pointless venture, wasn't it? Okay, I'm supposed to go this way. I think? I don't know. Okay, I just gotta use teleporters a lot. Scan for active pads.
Please select teleport destination.
I have... Wait, what? I have hallway, and I have storage. Which one will take me to where I need to go? Is it in the missions? Reach the main portal. Well, how am I gonna reach the main portal? I don't freaking know. Okay, did you reload? Good. Okay, I'm gonna try hallway.
Two selected.
See if that's where I needed to go. All I can do is try each one to see what happens. Is this where I needed to go? There are enemies. That usually means I'm in the right ballpark, right? At least I'm going on that assumption, all I can do. All I can do is just go by assumptions. Oh, are you kidding me? How many freaking enemies were there? It's like they were all dive-bombing me the second I took a step out to breathe. Crying out loud. Crap. Retreat. This is just ridiculous. Just that guy alone chews into you. Crap. Revenant. I hate them so much. Their rockets are impossible to escape from because the movement speed in Doom 3 is absolute jack crap. I hate to say it. Oh, and then Mr. Chain Gun here, with the hit scans and the not being able to dodge. Because that's just what I needed in my life. Something that you can't dodge. Crap. Screw you. Come on. Come my way, man. Why don't you? Oh, crap. Die. There we go. Screw you. Okay? Just screw you. Homing missiles and hit scans, because that's just what I needed. Jeez, that Platonia 2 was pretty tough. This takes it out to a whole nother level, doesn't it? Don't know why I'm still using the plasma rifle when I really don't need to use it against the imps, but whatever. I was still full of piss and fury, if you know what I mean. There we go. Okay, not so bad. Now that I've cleared out this area, is there a burger or... I'll go for some Robo-Cola. That'll be good enough. Okay, that was good. Time to move on, though. Wow. Love how the alternative option isn't there. I guess Robo-Cola has just monopolized this section of the UAC building. No. I didn't dodge. Why didn't I? We get it, Betruger. Quit laughing. Quit laughing at me, you douchebag. Screw you. Okay, there we go. Wait, I should go back to heal. I'm sorry for all this, but Doom 3 kind of makes me do it. Especially with the limited stamina bar. What the hell were they thinking? Who makes a Doom game with a limited stamina meter? What in the hell were they thinking? This guy I talked to, he didn't like it that Doom 2016 doesn't let you move as fast as classic Doom, even though you can run at all times. But yet somehow Doom 3 gets a pass for having a limited stamina bar. Well, I mean, I guess he acknowledged that was a flaw, but still. I mean, if you're gonna crap all over Doom 2016, why don't you crap on the game that's even less like Doom? And goes more out of its way to sabotage the formula. Fine, whatever. Okay, let me go back. Be right back. See this? When you run out of stamina, this is as fast as you're allowed to move. Fun, right? Yeah, because Doom 2016 wasn't fast-paced enough, but apparently this is somehow okay. Because it's creepy and horror-esque. That makes it okay for it to basically destroy everything that makes Doom Doom. If they wanted a horror IP, why didn't they just change it? Why didn't they just make a new IP? I mean, hell. They were going to make an RPG for Quake, but then they ended up making it a clone for Doom. And in this sense, it was supposed to be like Doom, but then they ended up making it completely different. This is the one that should have been called Quake, and Quake should have been called Doom 3. Because Quake is far more like Doom than this is. Which is kind of funny. I know I'm complaining a lot, and I know I'm still playing the game, so I find enjoyment out of it. I'm just saying that as a Doom game, it's not very good. Especially when you expect high-octane first-person shooter action, and this, you know, it kind of flops at that. I'm just saying. Yeah, you're kidding me. Well, at least I can one-shot the imps, I'll give you that much. If I'm lucky. And all the stars align properly. The hell's in there? Looks like something important, though. I should probably figure out a way to access this. There's probably a console that lets you do just that. Right. Oh, I can't go here either. So, what's there left to go except for down? I'm gonna use my flashlight, my trusty old flashlight. Okay, I don't see a way down there naturally, except if I use the stairs. The ladder that I neglected because I didn't realize it was there. Yeah, might have been a good idea, huh? Okay then. Crap. There we go. Not too bad. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Almost. Yeah, not really. Okay. Saving it again.
Cycle chamber. Contamination chamber sequence initiated.
Cool. Glad for you. Glad you did that. What the? Son of an ass bag. You know what? Screw that. I'm not going to abide by that. Nope. Been through too much crap already. No siree, Bob. Okay. Quit pimp slapping me, you asshole. Seriously, piece of crap. Okay, where was I supposed to go? No, right. I was supposed to go down here, wasn't I? Maybe.
Decontamination process started. Primary system failure. System shutdown.
Oh crap!
Backup systems online.
This isn't good, is it?
Stop him.
Maintenance personnel needed in chamber 3.
Crap. Betruger. I'm not gonna go for that. I'm gonna switch to the plasma rifle this time, and hopefully, something I can do. I'll just stay with the plasma rifle. Oh wow, that's kind of funny. All of a sudden, he can't target me. Is he even alive? Oh, okay. He died. Nice. There! Holy crap, I got 100% this time. Nice. Oh. He's scared. He freaking backed up. Well, at least I only lost 3 hit points. I mean, that's good, right? Stop him.
Decontamination process started.
You're a madman. Be careful, Rex. Stop him.
Backup system.
I don't know why I thought of that. That was from Ultra Pinball 3 Lost Continent.
Stop him.
Maintenance personnel
needed. Die! Freaking die already, man. Here's. Why don't you face me like a man, Betruger? You coward. Aw, you gotta hide behind your puppets, huh? That's good, that's great, that's beautiful. Why don't you face me yourself? Huh? You're too much of a coward for that? Previous target, exit pad. Okay, is that where I should go? Okay, wherever the hell he went, I don't know. Previous target, exit.
Pad 1, selected.
Where? Where'd he go?
Making progress, Marine. Your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
Good. Good for that. Wait, was he just there? Hold on, I need to check that. Back up a sec, son. I want to see that. I want to see me some of that. Okay, I want to see if he's actually over there.
Making progress, Marine. Your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
Blah, blah, blah. Alright, someone actually had a glitch here. Apparently, Betruger was actually here and he didn't move because the exit script didn't activate or something. I don't know. Okay, is this where Betruger ran off to? I'm thinking it is because the game won't let me follow there, which makes me assume that that's where he went. Okay. And on to the next section. Delta Lab, Sector 4, houses the third generation transfer portal. All teleported destination research is classified. Only top level per... Thanks.
You will never find the thing you seek. It is trapped in hell forever.
Then I'll just have to climb into hell and get it out, won't I? Ooh, this is getting intense. Really intense. Holy crap. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. But I have bad news. You're gonna have to wait until the next video to see this. Sorry, cliffhangers. Anyway, thank you so much for tuning in with me. Make sure to spread this video around like Betruger's carnage. And I will show you, and I will see you next time. Now go out there and capitalize on life. Peace out, have a good one, and have a nice and pleasant day. Have a nice day.